All right, you're looking at a mess on a bridge over a canal. We are just west of the Route 3 exit, eastbound here. 2 mile backup going to the Missouri side of the river here. As you can see, we have a jackknife tractor trailer and a backup that is just stacking up right now. Again, this is over a canal going into Illinois, just west of the Route 3 exit. We are looking at no traffic going in the eastbound lane. So if you can avoid that area, do so. Also, make sure to stay with us here on Fox 2 News in the morning, as well as all of our social platforms at Fox 2 Now.